The Iranians have had a 9-6 and a 9-7 on the floor, and the Chinese a 9-6-6-2 on the
asymmetric bars.
Next up, the follow doors.
There's Tasha Schwikert Warren, to give her a full name.
Fairly new member of the American team. Looks strong and confident though. Well, flighted front somersault. Oh, I don't think that jump was quite completed. Needs to regain a little fluency to the routine now. Good dismount, but rather static the second half of the routine.
Svetlana Khorkina, Khorkinova's average 9.212. They'll want to drop that. Need a good run from the
top-notch gymnast.
And it was a good one. 1.5 foot has been training that all season. And a couple of times in the training hall, it landed right on her face.
I think this is very clever by Leonid Arkayev, sticking her in the middle.
Good team tactics.
Half turn on, 1.5 twist off. And you could have taken bets that she wouldn't perform that. It just didn't look secure, but here, a terrific effort from Khorkina.
But the legs on the bar are not on the
vault, are not the legs on the bar, are they?
Not the same. She hasn't got as much time. Over an instant, but it's good vaulting all the same. Her reward is 9.787.
That's an improvement on her
qualifying score.
If she can maintain it with a second vault.
Not as difficult, but the legs you wanted, Barry, were there on that occasion.
How dare I, Mitch?
She must have heard you.
The Russians needed that.
The Romanians still going well on floor.
Good contact, half turn, same entry position. This time she keeps her legs straight in the pike position. Super half turn. Great vaulting for Khorkina.
Produced it once again when it was needed most.
Super style
and flight.
Not a happy bunny.
9.762.
9.731 in the qualification. Second ball down a bit because it wasn't as difficult.
9.35
for the Americans.
And on the bars.
They've been going well, the Chinese, in spite of all their problems.
Ling Jie is the next to go, and they've got a 9.662, a 9.75, and a
9.775. You said about dress rehearsal and performance,
Mitch, spot on. So far
I think the Chinese have a considerable advantage in starting on their best piece. They're the experts on here. They swing asymmetric bars like other countries can only dream of. Difficult work, always lots of time in the air.
Nothing looks rushed and hurried.
The hat was on her fingertips.
Floats the dismount.
And they should have been lifted by how well their men performed yesterday. As well as their own abilities.
The full turn in the forward giant swing straight up into the piked Jaeger and then immediately into the pack somersault.
Introducing to floor exercise, Simona Amanar, representing Romania.
Last one to go to the floor, Simona Amanar, 9-6, 9-7, 9-6, 8-7, 9-7-6-2. Great scores.
And that's her trademark, a great double layout. Took a twist, just like that. Absolute precision on this tumbling. Tumble. Just a stagger.
Well, she was given 9-8 in the qualifying competition.
Is it going to be as good? 9-7-7-5 for Ling Yi.
What a pace that Amanar took at the end.
So slightly down, you're suggesting?
Just a little.
Dong Fangxiao, last to go.
And a little pause already on that first element.
It's really joined
because the Chinese have had a superb start on their favourite piece of apparatus. The Romanians going well on the floor.
The Russians having to respond. I don't think there's any doubt that the scores of the first two will be well passed. Christine Still.
Yes, the final Chinese gymnast. This will be the score they'll throw away.
Simona Amanar.